77, Mama? Oh, wait.
Hey!
down. Woo!
Come on now.
losing their composure.
Are you coaching some little guys this year?
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought I saw your picture. Oh. Somebody had posted some pictures.
Oh, really? Yeah. I haven't coached a game yet. Tomorrow will be the first game that I have. Norrell over
I
at
saw him
VHA.
Too. Yeah, this last week I saw him. Yeah.
You guys remember Keyshawn King? You saw him too.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, he's a running back at Virginia Tech.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I'm going to put him at center until he's
playing. Yeah, you're playing center now.
Auto zone over by by Home Depot.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah,
good.
So he's, and they don't have enough people yet. So heard things about that dude that kind of have to do it on your own.
So, our understanding is that
isn't that weird, though?
Game?
I don't know how it got him up there, you know?
Well, that's good.
Oh, yeah, that's good. I'm not sure.
But then during summer specialist now for physiotherapy and physical therapy.
Worst thing to do.
And his body's like, that's not bad. We heard the clang out the weight room and I went, oh, that's
good. Woo!
Yeah. That's the worst. So Kevin told me today, he said, seriously, it's less running and less, you know.
It's hard to compare to last year, I'm sure.
Yeah.
I'm sure.
I'm surprised that they're doing as well as they were at the end of the day. They lost like 16 seniors.
Yeah. He switched to 33, is that what you said?
I don't know.
I think he's 32 still.
Oh, is he?
I think so. thought they were, wow. I don't know what the call was.
Boys, you got another chance. What'd you say, Eli is us?
Do you know what the call was there? Guys?
Saw him over here by the bench for a second. 32 is his number, right?
32. There he is with his helmet off. Just seen pass right over the middle.
It was the year that Curtis Williams.
He's gonna run.
Yeah, right.
That one.
And now he's like, he's like a fast player.
What's he playing? What's he playing?
Sometimes he's quarterback and sometimes he's running back.
You know who I saw on the news the other night? We were watching the highlights. I guess Fred transferred from Apopka back to Barry.
Yeah,
to Barry.
Yeah,
dude,
he's
so tall.
Yeah.
Because David goes, "That's Fred." I'm like, "What?"
Yeah.
He goes, "That's Fred from the." I'm like, "Kidding." He's.
Yeah. Tall. He's a good athlete.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's on a Super 60 also.
Is he really?
Yeah. Number 47, I think he's really.
He's on there twice. Once for a pop gun, once for a
yeah.
There's only 40 yards on.
Apopka continues to dominate this series, winning 9 of the last 11 games now. It was a tale of two halves for the Blue Darters. Offense in the first half, defense in the second. They came up with that big fourth down stop late in the fourth quarter.
We were dominant in the first half defensively. In the second half, we jumped off sides. We missed some tackles, let them run over our head, you know, stuff like that. So we've got to put four quarters together to be a great team. That's going to be a really good team. Hopefully we will be too. We told our kids they're not going to quit. They got nothing to lose. So, but I'd rather be up, you know, 14 or 8 with time running down than behind, so we should feel pretty good about it.
5 weeks in, you've only played 3 games. Does that kind of show?
It does. It does. We're not what we should be. We're not where we would be if we had more games, but it'll all wash out in the end.
5 weeks into the season, Apopka improves to 3-0. They have homecoming next week against Lake Brantley. At Dr. Phillips High School, Shane Whitehead, football, Friday night on 9.